We have to get the key back. Even the armor don't deserve the pain these implements must have inflicted. The dwarves were. Sneak through, we'll take them down. I don't care. As long as we get to Mercer.
I heard. Pair you
Find
up.
Guys, I will defeat you.
Thank you. fight!
Fight like a child!
I think they've gotten the message.
Certain of it. We must prepare ourselves.
Then this is it. We do this for God. And for the guild.
He's here. And he hasn't seen us yet. Brynjolf, watch the door.
Aye, lass. Nothing's getting by me.
Climb down that ledge. See if you can...
Carlia, when will you learn you can't get the drop on me? Brynjolf brought you before me, I could feel a sudden shift in the wind. And at that moment, I knew it would end with one of us at the end of a blade. What's Carlia been filling your head with? Tales of thieves with honor? Oaths ripe with falsehoods and broken promises? Nocturnal doesn't care about you, the key, or anything having to do with the guild. Then it appears the shadows shroud more than your presence. They blind your wisdom as well. Our actions have always been one and the same. Both of us lie, cheat, and steal to further our own end. It's clear you'll never see the skeleton key as I do, as an instrument of limitless wealth. Instead, you've chosen to fall over your own foolish code. Then the die is cast, and once again my blade will taste nightingale blood. Carlia, I'll deal with you after I rid myself of your irksome companions. In the meantime, perhaps you and Brynjolf should get better acquainted.
What's happening? I can't stop myself.
Damn you, Mercer. Fight it, Brynjolf. Take control of you.
Get him!